Commander Mason for Sergeant Woods.
I got you, kid. You're okay.
Well, it took you so long, started thinking you weren't gonna make it.
What the fuck was I doing there?
The dead don't suffer. That's why you and I are still here.
You suffer with me.
Got a plan for you, kid. He's been working it for 30 years, and he is counting on you coming after him.
Wait a minute. Frank, you have intel?
Remember that pendant? Disappeared. What do you think? This sprouted legs and walked away? This guy, he knows every angle, every move you're gonna make. He's gonna take out 20 or 30 man people. As if that's gonna bring her back. It's about his sister.
He killed my father. To get to you.
There's no clean shot with that guy.
Hey! What the fuck happened in Panama?
I was pretty sure we got him in Nicaragua. About a year later, he shows up in Panama with that piece of shit Noriega. That's the last straw for the CIA. The orders come down from George H.W. for a snatch and grab. So your dad and I, we go in. What a shit show.
Mason.
Woods. Good to see you, Frank.
You too, Alex.
She's so fucking pissed.
Ding sung by
choir. Them. I thought this was about tomorrow.
It's about everything, Mark. I need something more of my life besides sitting around waiting to see what godforsaken country you're gonna move us to next.
Come on, Frank.
It's not enough, Mark. Not enough.
Hey, guys.
Hey, McKnight. Got the stuff?
Yeah, grab the sports bag in the shed.
Wife doesn't seem too happy. You didn't tell her about the invasion, did you?
No. Seems like I'm the only one who didn't. She heard it from Jacob's wife, and Steve's, and Bill's. Can you imagine how that made me look?
Why the fuck aren't we killing this guy? Huh? With all this shit he pulled in Nicaragua?
Yeah, well, higher-ups are sick of his scheming, but they want him alive.
This shit don't sound right.
Okay. Manuel Noriega. Hereforth known as Objective False Prophet. It's a standard grab-and-smear operation. Destroy his public reputation and minimize the chance of any uprisings in his name. The invasion will draw attention away as we go in with Navy SEALs.
Well, then we're all set.
Yep. Come on, I'll walk you guys out.
Thanks for the beer, McKnight.
I took the liberty of looking over some of your old case files. All that shit with the numbers. You really get brainwashed by the Soviets?
And they gave it the best shot.
German!
Just kids, McKnight, they ain't worth it.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Welcome to Panama, guys.
The mission was good. Planning good. The only piece that didn't fit was Hudson when the Conlake ran in the show. Just felt off, even on the way in. Like, I felt it. You know, it was gnawing at me. I just didn't look at it.
Mason, the bombing's begun ahead of schedule. Something you want to tell us?
10 seconds out.
Hudson, do you copy? No response. Continue as planned.
5 seconds. Go, go!
Knights, Mason, we're in.
SEAL teams will secure the airfield and PDF Central HQ to prevent False Prophet's escape. I'll provide overwatch from Building 12 off the battle map.
Didn't Hudson nix that plan?
If he did, he didn't tell me. Good luck, Mason. McKnight out.
Take him, Woods.
Hudson.
Where the hell have you been? Hudson?
We have confirmation on location of False Prophet. Adelina Hotel, room 225, move to secure. Hudson out.
I have the chain. Multiple targets outside the hotel. Leave them to me.
Give me a reason to blow your head off. Come on.
Hey, what are you doing?
Sealing your reputation.
This is not the deal. Call your boss.
Put your ass in a chair.
Hudson, it's Mason.
Go ahead, Mason.
False Prophet secure. Moving to extract.
No, negative. Stand by for new tasking. Objective False Prophet has intel on a priority Nexus target. Escort him as PC to alternate location for prisoner exchange. More to follow.
Precious cargo, my ass.
Nexus target? Who's more important than this asshole?
Yeah, I don't like it either, but let's just get this done. We're burning too much time.
The mission was snatch and grab. Fucking Hudson gets on the radio. Says that Noriega is not the mission. It's a handoff. It's a prisoner swap. And right fucking then I should have known. Right then and there. Like, what the fuck is wrong with me? The fuck?
Just take it easy, man. Just take it easy.
Fucking Hudson. I should have smoked him and Nam.
Bastards don't treat civvies any better than in Nicaragua.
And our minds are closed.
Take them down. I'll keep the garbage in check.
Come on, you sick fucking bastards!
Mándenlos!
Get out of here! Go back to your home! Stay inside!
Mason, do you still have the precious cargo?
Affirmative.
Proceed to the army checkpoint beyond the slums. You'll be directed to the Nexus prisoner exchange site.
The slums are a war zone. I must be allowed to protect myself, yeah? Give me a weapon.
Give him what he wants, Mason. That's an order. Hudson out.
Damn it.
What are you doing?
You asked for a weapon. You didn't say anything about ammo. Better for all of us that no one recognizes you. Now, move!
Woods, take point. I'll keep Noriega in check.
U.S. forces are pushing into the city. Invasion's in full swing.
We push on. Watch for friendlies and local non-combatants. On the balcony, right side.
We got infantry all around. Stay in cover.
I got a heavy gun bunkered on the balcony. Take whatever route you can. Don't worry if we get split up. I'll handle Noriega. Move or might go.
Stay in cover!
everything, you fucking bastard!
Which way now, fuck
we
Christ.
Need to go through the park in the center of the city! The park is on the right!
Friendly's up ahead! Hold fire!
Go out like a soldier.
Don't you tell me that fat fucking slob took him out. Don't you tell me that.
You didn't go down like that, kid. There he goes, a puppet. We're all just puppets.
This place is a fucking mess.
That wasn't much better before the raid. Hudson's Mason, we're almost at the checkpoint. Just a couple more blocks.
Hudson. Damn it.
I don't know what the hell's going on with comms, Woods.
Don't sweat it, Mason. Tess always screwing up.
Shh, do you hear that? I hear it.
He's hurt bad, Mason.
Shit! Noriega's running!
Adentro, Yankees!
He'll kill.
En el pasillo!
It's okay.
Go to hell.
Hell. We've already been.
Move! Gunship strike! Inbound!
Come on! Go. Okay. Checkpoint's up ahead.
Good. Can't wait till this asshole's someone else's problem.
I guess.
Mason.
Hudson, where the hell have you been?
Are you at the checkpoint?
Sirs, your transportation is ready. This way, sir.
Do you still have the precious cargo?
Yes. But who the hell is Nexus target? What's more important than objective false prophet?
You have to trust me, Mason. You have to. Hudson out.
I may have questioned orders, but I never questioned motives. You take care of your unit. Get you guys home safe.
Roger that, Frank.
That's not how it is. Chain of command's fucked. I'm a soldier. I take orders, and I get shit done.
Woods, your position.
They're moving to the roof of the south building.
Top of the west building has clear LOS and corridor.
Fucking comms!
This way! Everything is ready!
No one must know I betrayed him.
Him? Hudson! Who is Nexus' target? Hudson!
It's him, Woods. Nexus' target is Raul Menendez.
He should have told us, Hudson. You should have told us.
We are ready. Bring him out.
They're bringing the son of a bitch out.
Confirm visual. End this now, Woods.
What are you looking so smug about?
What's going on? What's going on here?
No.
Mason!
Fool.
You bastard!
Menendez!
Ah!
Friend Alex Mason is dead. By your own hand. Do you understand why?
He was gonna kill David.
Because you must suffer, as I have suffered. Now one more must die. You, Woods, or David. Make a decision now, or in 10 seconds, you're all dead.
Woods, I can't. I have 2 kids. They... Fuck!
Okay, me! Do it! Do it!
Your life will be consumed by absolute loss. Then and only then will you understand what you have done to me. I will not kill you, boy. Not like Woods. You will suffer with me, and then one day, you will see this pendant again. And you will remember everything you saw and felt tonight. You will remember all the years of anger and pain. And when you do, David, please, come to me.
There's nothing you could have done, Frank. It wasn't your fault.
Me and your old man, we were the best. And we still couldn't stop him.
Well, times have changed, old man. He's going down.